everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to go through the rest of structures, and for this I need an icon command button, and I use part 13 and part 13 UCO, and I am going to use the generate callback by right clicking on this, and it appeared in your C file, and you are going to delete the unnecessary events and move it in your under your callback functions here if you want it. Otherwise it is what I want, because I need to have a better program. And as you see, all these programs are open, and you can select the sign which side of each one and use the compress them. And you can also here, you can compress, because I need to scroll up in the program, and it is better to reach to the top. And this one, and also this one. Now you can see that I have in previous tutorial I defined three structures with different variables, and I have defined a variable of type each structure, and I have initialized them as you see. Now we are going inside our program. We are going to use a few variables, char s 100 and val 800 as empty each element, and I need 6 items, such 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And change it 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now in this event, I am going to use the message, which is a function I have created, and I am going to use class 1, and I am going to use my info 2.name, and I am going to use the string cat val 1 with my info 3.name, and I am going to use a string cat, the same string with the comma space, and I am going to convert an integer to a string, which we have seen in previous tutorial, and the functions is defined here. under there, and you are going to use the myinfo3.age score and put the result in the string s, and I am going to string concatenate val1 with s, and write the message, and I am going to use my class val1. Okay, I am going to compile. And it is an error. Undeclared. I have declared here. And it is char. It is char, and it must be comma, not semicolon. Of course, it complains. The semicolon indicates that it is finished with declaration. Now I compile it again. Okay, we get warning that I haven't used the val 2 until 6, but it is okay, and I am going to run. And part 13, and the name of in second structure was Venus, and in my class in third structure the name was Sarah, and the score is 100, which is correct. We are using quit. You are seeing here the third name was Sarah and the score was 100, which we converted to an integer and in string. And now I am going to continue and change. I have initialized in this structure. I have initialized with Venus, but I am going to change it as Professor Sara, and I am going to use my info2.name, and I am changing it to Professor Sara, and I am going to use message, and I am going to use hello, and use my info 2.name, and it is my info. Name, and we are going to see that it works. Is something wrong? An error. 398 message. Hello. the name is changed to from Venus to Professor Sara, then it works that you can change the informations in any of those structure. Now I am going to use my info tree dot name, and I am going to change it as a Venus, and I am going to use I2A, my info tree dot score, and I am going to divide it by 10, and I am going to put in S. If you go up there, info tree must be. If you go up there, info tree has a name. We have initialized as Sara, and the score is 100. And I have changed the name as Venus, and its score I have divided by 10, which is going to be 10. And I am going to convert it as a string. And I am going to use the string cat val 2 with my info tree dot name, and I am going to string cat val 2 with the space is space string, and I am going to use a string cat val 2 with that S. We have used it, we have converted, and I am going to put the result in the message class tree, I call it, and I am going to put the val 2 here, and we are going to run. Going to run it. The first is the previews. Now the name of my info tree, which was Sara, is changed to Venus, and I have concatenated the space is space, and I have converted the score, which was 100 divided by 10, which is 10, and I have converted to a string, and it is correct. We can close it here too, that it works. And thereafter, I am going to, I have changed the name in the my info too. I am going to make a condition, a string compare, if a string compare my info 2 dot name is equal Sara, excuse me, not here, compare the name of info 2 and Sara. If they are equal, then you are going to send a message here. I can use two, and I am using class three, and I am using a message that it not equal, if it's not equal, I am telling that it is another name. And I am going to use another my info to dot name. I am going to make it as empty, and I am going to use this condition: if this is equal, if it is empty, send the don't use an empty name. Now we are going to run, and you can see that the name or those variables, those structures we initialized, they are going to be changed during the program. There is another name, and don't use the empty name, because the name was Professor Sara, and we only checked with the name Sara, and that is because it appeared this message. And when we change it as empty, it's going to tell us don't use empty name. And I am going to change the name of the MyInfo, copy, and I am going to change it as Professor Sara, and I am going to use it is not end parenthesis, it is unnecessary, and I am going to use the Professor Sara's score is. I am going to change the name as this phrase. It is possible, and I am going to use I2A. Or I am going to use my info tree dot score as 100, and I am going to use convert this one, copy V, and put it in S. And then I am going to use the message again. Copy, and I am going here, S, and call it class 4. S. Now we are going to run. I have forgot something. I must use S with the info name, copy V, and the string cat val 3 with S, and I am going to put val 3 here that it appear a phrase. I am going to run. It appeared the previous statements. Now it appeared Professor Sara's score is, and then it has concatenated the string after the conversion 100, which we change it here. Okay, then you know that you can change the variables in the string and in the structure, and I am going to use another again the name. I'm going to change it to Venus, and I am going to use is Venus is, and I'm going to use string cat val 4 with that name, with that string, and I am going to use string cat, must be string cat val 4 with s, previous s, which was a score 100. And I am going to use a message, copy V class 5 and val 4. Now it is changed. Venus is 100. It was correct. Then we can change, and I am going to change again, but it is not necessary. I am going to use in our fourth structure, we have integer age, and we have character color hair, and we have wear glasses, and I am going to use the I2A of my info 4 dot age and put it on in S, and I am going to string cat val 6 or 5 with the my info 4 dot name, which is an string, and a string cat val 5 with the space is space then string cat val 5 with s, which is his age, and we are going to use the string cat val 5 with space and has space, and I am going to use string cat val 5 with my info dot hair color, which is a string, and I am going to use a condition if my info 4 dot wear glasses, it appear here and you can select wear glasses, is equal 0, then you are going to use string cat val 5 with another string, and you are going, because the hair color is brown, and you are going to use the and has brown hair, and doesn't wear glasses. Else, you are going to use the same and use and wear, put away, doesn't wear. And at last, you are going to call the message and use class 6 and use val 5, and we are going to run. And I am going to see all the results through. Now, Tom is 38 and has brown hair and doesn't wear glasses. When you want to use that it wear glasses, you are going to use my info dot wear glasses and change it to 1, and then it appeared that phrase. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.